Well, I was sitting in this beer joint down in Houston, Texas. I was drinking Colorado Kool-Aid and talking to some Mexicans. And we was, what's that you say? What's Colorado Kool-Aid? Well, it's a can of Coors brewed from the mountain stream. It'll set your head on fire and make your kidneys scream. Oh, it sure is fine. Yeah, we was having ourselves one of them real good times. But you know, every beer joint that you've ever been in, some big mean drunk who just ain't got no friend, sure enough, he wants to fight. Yeah, he's gonna whip everything in sight. Well, he took him a big cold swallow of beer, and he walked over and spit in my Mexican friend's ear. And sure enough, that made my buddy real mad. That's something like he ain't never had. Well, sir, he pulled out a big long switchblade knife. Quick as a whistle, he began to slice that mean big drunk. Stood up, his face full of tears, looking down at the floor, one of his ears. He cut that thing off even with the sideburns. You might say the little Mexican fella, he just didn't give a darn. But he was a gentleman about it and bent over with a halfway grin, picked it up and handed it back to him. He said, "Now, big man, you get the urge to spit a little beer. Just open your hand there and spit in your own ear. Won't be no trouble that way." That's what I heard him say. And I said, "Barmaid, set us up a round of that Colorado Kool-Aid. While you're up there, bring this big fella here a box of Band-Aids. Now let me tell you, if you're ever riding down in south of Texas and decide to stop and drink some Colorado Kool-Aid and maybe talk to some Mexicans, and you get the urge to get a little tough, better make damn sure you got your knife-proof earmuff. Hey, ain't that right, big man? I said, ain't that right, big man?" Aw, hell, he can't hear. Not on this side, anyway. He ain't got no ear. "Hey, barmaid, bring us all a big, tall glass of that Colorado Kool-Aid. How about it? How you doing, big man? Still got your ear there in your hand?"